Hey everyone, welcome to Mindblows CH, and in today's video, I will take you on the adventurous journey of Nikola Tesla's life and inventions, the brilliant inventor and visionary who pioneered alternating current, AC, radio, and wireless power. We are excited to announce our latest contest. This time, you have the chance to win one of five $20 Amazon gift cards. All you need to do is guess how many times the words Nikola and Tesla are mentioned in this video. How to participate. Watch this video. Count how many times the words Nikola and Tesla are mentioned in the video. Leave a comment under the video with your answer and your Discord name. Contest period. From now until 02 July 2024, the winners will be selected using an online random generator and notified via the YouTube comments section. Make sure to provide your Discord name correctly so we can contact you. To avoid missing any future contests, press the like button on this video and subscribe to our channel. Good luck to all participants. Let's start with the video. Early life. You know that New York and many other states in the USA celebrate Tesla's birthday, Nikola Tesla Day. This brilliant mind was born in the city of Smiljan, present Croatia, on July 10, 1856. Nikola Tesla was a widely recognized Serbian-American inventor and electrical and mechanical engineer who received around 300 patents for his innovations. Nikola Tesla's genius genes from his mother, who was also an inventor of small domestic equipment, became his primary source of inspiration when he was a child. Nikola inherited his mother's eidetic memory, which is the capacity to recall an image from memory precisely. Nikola's father was a priest who wanted him to follow in his footsteps. However, he was destined for something different. For Tesla, innovation is in their DNA. In a previous letter, Tesla stated, "My mother was a first-order innovator, and I think she would have accomplished tremendous things had she not been so cut off from modern life and its many possibilities. She spun her thread, created many tools and gadgets, and woven the most exquisite masterpieces." He attributed his achievement to the contributions of both of his parents. What do you think is one of the key traits Nikola Tesla inherited from his mother? Let us know in the comments section. Little did the world know that this child would do wonders in the modern world of technology and engineering. Regarding Tesla's early education and life, he studied in several European countries, including Germany, Austria, and Prague. According to the sources, he used to work between 3 a.m. and 11 p.m. every day. In the beginning, he aspired to pursue careers in physics and mathematics, but he soon became attracted to electricity. In 1881, he traveled to Budapest and worked at the telephone exchange. This was the moment when he turned the table upside down with the revolutionary idea of the induction motor. Here is how the story began. One day, Tesla was walking with his friend through the city park, when Tesla's thoughts suddenly turned to the perplexing answer to the spinning magnetic field. Unexpectedly, he held up a stick, sketched a diagram of an induction motor in the sand, and presented it to his friend. Tesla was an electric motor designer for the Continental Edison Company in Paris before he departed from America. He successfully constructed and operated a private induction motor prototype in 1883 in Strasbourg. Thomas Edison versus Nikola Tesla, the World War of the Currents. The light bulb you are sitting under while watching this video was invented by Thomas Alva Edison, who is also regarded as the father of technology. Tesla accepted an opportunity to work for Thomas Edison in New York after failing to persuade anyone in Europe to promote his revolutionary induction motor. Along with a letter of introduction from Charles Batchelor to Thomas Edison, the youthful Nikola Tesla came to the United States in 1884. Batchelor wrote in his letter, "I know two genius men. One is you, and the other is this young man." Tesla devoted the remaining 59 years of his fruitful life to New York. While working in Edison's lab in New Jersey, Tesla focused on upgrading Edison's line of dynamos. The current rivalry between Nikola Tesla and Thomas Edison began during this time. As you may be aware, Edison invented direct current, which flows continuously in one direction, such as in a battery or a fuel cell. Direct current, abbreviated DC, was the norm in the United States in the early days of electricity. There was one problem, though. Direct current does not change its behavior effectively at greater or lower voltages. Tesla believed that alternating current, AC, solved this quest for change. Alternating current reverses direction a set number of times per second, 60 in the United States, and is easily converted to different voltages using a transformer. Do you know how many times per second alternating current reverses direction in the United States? Comment below if you do. The fear of losing was not acceptable for Edison at all costs. Not wanting to miss out on the financial rewards he was receiving from his direct current trademarks, Edison launched a campaign against alternating current. He promoted falsehoods, claiming that alternating current was more harmful, and even went so far as to kill stray animals to prove his point publicly. In 1893, during the peak of the current war, the Chicago World's Fair, often known as the World's Columbian Exposition, was held. General Electric offered $554,000 to electrify the fair with Edison's direct current, but lost to George Westinghouse, who claimed he could power the fair for only $399,000 with Tesla's alternating current. Can you guess how much General Electric offered to electrify the Chicago World's Fair? Share your answer in the comments. While most electricity you use today is still generated by alternating current, computers, LEDs, solar panels, and electric vehicles also use direct current. Your toaster ovens, garbage disposals, refrigerators, light bulbs, and dishwashers are among the home appliances that depend on this. In 1891, the Tesla coil came into existence. It is represented by the tower built at the Tesla Science Center in Wardenclyffe, the only surviving laboratory near Shoreham, New York, arguably the most well-known symbol of Nikola Tesla's contributions. The purpose of this coil was to produce low-current, high-frequency, high-voltage alternating current. Tesla Tower, a 185-foot-tall building with a 65-foot copper dome transmitter. Tesla aimed to use the tower to send signals and provide free, unlimited wireless electricity worldwide. Thanks to Tesla's early work, wireless energy transmission is finally becoming a reality today. From wireless chargers for electric toothbrushes and cell phones, to wireless electric vehicle charging, which is being explored at the Energy Department's national labs. Hydroelectric power plant. Tesla designed one of the first AC hydroelectric power facilities in the United States in 1895 near Niagara Falls. The following year, it was used to power Buffalo, New York, which received widespread media attention. This eventually paved the way for AC energy to replace all other power sources worldwide. Well, the story of Tesla's suffering has not yet ended. In 1895, Tesla's lab in New York was down, destroying most of his work, including notes, blueprints, patents, and innovations. It's a tragic chapter of radio. Following the pain of losing everything, Tesla migrated to Colorado Springs, where he discovered the idea of wireless communication. With the help of J.P. Morgan, Tesla established a laboratory in New York. In 1893, Tesla gave a wireless radio demonstration in Missouri, but Guglielmo Marconi sent Morse code from England to Canada in 1901, sparking a debate over who invented the radio. Marconi developed a radio wave sensor and detector, and by the end of the century, naval authorities began adopting his concept. On the other hand, Tesla was creating a radio capable of transmitting signals over 50 kilometers before accusing Marconi of stealing his ideas. However, Tesla's World Telegraphy System was shut down when J.P. Morgan pulled support, and investors favored Marconi instead. Despite this proof, Guglielmo Marconi is frequently acknowledged as the radio's father and inventor. Radio has evolved far beyond anything Tesla or Marconi could have envisioned. You will now see radios everywhere, not just in households, but also in vehicles. Death ray. Following the termination of his wireless power project, Tesla experienced a psychological breakdown. However, as time passed, his concepts grew increasingly imaginative and unrealistic. As time passed, he became increasingly bizarre, spending much time tending to wild pigeons in New York City parks. Tesla's claims to be developing a potent death ray, which the Soviet Union had expressed interest in during World War II, even caught the FBI's attention. What do you think of Tesla's death ray claims? Do you believe there was any truth to them? Share your thoughts below. On January 7, 1943, a maid at the New Yorker Hotel entered room 3327 and recovered the body of an 86-year-old man who had resided there for 10 years. It was Nikola Tesla. Ah, the poor Tesla died broke, alone, and destitute. Nikola Tesla, one of history's most famous inventors, has been described as a genius. His lasting impact goes far more than his work with electricity. As a result, Tesla's discoveries and ideas continue to affect modern technology today, even though people still consider him an underestimated genius of the time. If you can't live without your TV remote, thank Nikola Tesla. He invented or contributed to technologies essential to our lives. Remote control, neon lights, wireless transmission, computers, smartphones, lasers, X-rays, robotics, and alternating current. Tesla's contributions continue to be cherished. In 1994, Nikola Tesla Corner was named in his honor in New York City. As Tesla said, "I don't care that they stole my idea. I care that they don't have any of their own. Now I want to hear from you. What's your favorite Tesla creation? His mesmerizing Tesla coil, the enigmatic Wardenclyffe Tower, or perhaps his visionary ideas about wireless power? Drop your thoughts in the comments below. Thanks for watching Mind Blows CH, and if you like this video, don't miss to watch this amazing video about the crazy story of the inventors of the electricity.